Absolute ASMR. Now, it's actually been quite a long time since I last played The Long Dark. I just booted it up, and it says it's been 41 days since I last played. I know we just had our visit with the ghost stag, I believe, but I don't really remember what we are up to. Alright, we're heading here, and then back home, I'm guessing. Although, it looks like it's about to be night. I'm also actually recording on New Year's Eve. It's about 10 o'clock at night, so you might hear a lot of fireworks going off in the background. I hope everyone had a Merry Christmas or whatever holiday you celebrate, and I hope you had a Happy New Year, because this will be uploaded on a Monday, which I don't actually know what that is. It would be like the 4th or the 5th. I don't know where I'm headed. I'm heading in the general right direction. I guess I have to shoot this to find them, right, like last time. I also reduced the audio. I heard. I got some feedback that the game was a little loud, and to be fair, when I rewatched some of it, I could barely hear myself, so I actually reduced the in-game sound by 50%, so I hope that's a lot better. I think, oh, I don't see them yet. Reload this though. Let me make sure my guns are ready, because one thing I remember for sure, there was a bear on the loose, and those wolves are no joke. Where is this guy? Gal, I don't know. Where are they? I am. It looks like the shot came from over there. I can only assume that it did. Oh, I hear the fire, and I hear the person, but I don't know how to get to them. Although, thankfully, because I am recording this so late in the night, I don't have the usual runny nose.
Easy.
Here they go.
I'm here now.
What's here? Some painkillers. What do they need? Diagnose.
Let me have a look, okay?
We might have to sleep the night off here. Just to be safe.
There. That should be better.
Although, I don't know if I brought... Oh no, I did. I hope they don't die if I sleep here. That's pretty far to go overnight, and pretty risky, so... Oh wait, but I'm fully rested. Well, never mind. We're just gonna have to go. Well, I hear a lot of fireworks going off now. About as sensitive as this microphone is, it tends not to pick up everything, even though I can hear it. It doesn't always pick it up, which is good too. I don't need it to be that sensitive.
Hold on.
He's right there, Bart. He's running away. All right, well, a nice, exciting start. I killed one. Injured another. Hopefully, he will die very soon. It's not a wolf, that sounds like a wolf crying, but I think it's actually an owl. At least I'm not, like, super cold, so I should make the rest of this journey. Hopefully, without issue.
I won't let you go.
So since this is gonna be a bit of a long walk, I'll talk about what I got for Christmas. I don't generally get a lot of gifts anymore. Since I'm a lot older, I'm sure that's the case with most people.
We're not far now.
Most people say this, right? Most people say they don't like to get gifts. I would love to get gifts if I got gifts that I actually wanted. Most of the time, people don't really know what to get for me. So, it's, you know, you kind of have to fake it that you like the gift. I just generally don't like, for the lack of a better term, useless gifts. Unless it's like a collectible or something like that.
Gently now.
I'm gonna shoot this guy. I don't know what he's eating or who he's eating, but it's not good. So my brother got me
no way around this.
Some Dunder Mifflin pajama pants. He also got me some for my birthday. This time they were a different color. Which those I don't mind. That is useful. I mean, I know as a kid you don't like getting clothes, but as an adult, you don't mind that much. Especially if it's
we're not far
from
now.
The office. It's my favorite, all-time favorite show, The Office.
I got you. We're gonna make it.
And I guess I kind of bought myself a Christmas present.
Stay with me.
I bought myself a new Xbox. I don't know if I've talked about it here before. So me and my brother, a long time ago, bought the Halo Reach 360.
Don't give up. I won't leave you.
I bought myself the Halo 4 360 when that came out. And then I bought the Halo 5 Xbox One. And I've been having that ever since. But it's kind of began to have a few issues. And the main issue being its storage capacity. And my brother actually works at GameStop in a corporate office as IT, and they get a discount every year of 25% off. So I bought myself a used 2TB Xbox One S, and it actually ended up being a very reasonable price with his discount. Storage and the slightly more powerful Xbox One. I think it's like 10% more powerful or whatever. Not that I really care about that. I just wanted more storage. And honestly, the smaller size.
We're gonna make it.
The like original Xbox
Stay
One.
Stay with me.
It's so huge. Place.
Don't fall asleep.
Where did he go?
Stay with me.
Wait, did he run away? Uh-oh. Right, let's just get him and go.
Easy does it.
It sounded like... the rabbit. I wouldn't be surprised if just before I get to the center, I'm gonna be attacked again. Christmas. And thankfully, I actually had some money saved up to actually buy some gifts this year. You know, just like receiving gifts, it's kind of difficult to buy gifts too, depending on the person. My brother loves Halo, and so do I. So generally, I can get him anything Halo related, but I wanted to get him something useful this year. I bought him like a small tool set because, I mean, I don't know for how long. He always needs to borrow my tools. So for years, he's never bought himself any tools, so I bought him like a little home starter pack, so he has a couple tools that he needs, or that he could ever need at home. And I bought his wife a Batman poster, because she really likes Batman. I don't know what else to get her. I bought my mom some shoes, and my dad some, like, knockoff AirPods looking things, not AirPods. So I hope everyone liked their gift, and I bought my nephew
just in time
a Nerf gun and some clothes. Oh, and a Minecraft
backpack. Hang in there. We can do this.
Hopefully, he uses it. Let's place. Wait. How do I place it? Do I just place him here? I forgot.
Just have to. It's okay.
Oh, yeah, there we go. Nice. I did my objective. Now what do I do? Oh. What? I got an achievement. I thought I just turned off those notifications. Let's see. Coming storm. What did it say? Oh, I need to go back for the church artifact. I forgot about that. Forest talkers, tall tales. I need to do the fish. I need to go to one more bunker. And those are done. I guess I just talked to Father. What's his name? I forgot how annoying these people were. Wait, I can't talk to him. Oh, Father Thomas, there we go.
Thank you for your efforts.
You're welcome.
You have likely saved the lives of all these people. They now have a fighting chance to last through this storm. You have done God's work here, and he will forever look favorably upon you.
Thank you, Father. Do you think while looking favorably on me, he could also help me find a way out of here?
As I said, the usual paths are blocked. But the blizzard, it may have displaced enough snow to...
To what?
There is another route. It's a dangerous one. Through the mountains.
I don't mind a little
I'll
danger.
Take my chances. I really need to get to Perseverance Mills. If things are this bad here, they'll be worse. Look, I just need to get there. Can you help me?
An entrance to the old coal mine.
If the
blizzard moved enough snow, you might be able to get in there. It passes through the mountain. After that, you'll find the highway. It follows the coastline.
Oh, coastal highway.
Follow the highway, and God willing, you'll get to Perseverance Mills. Here, I'll draw it on your map for you.
Oh,
thank
nice.
You, Father.
My thanks to you, my child. And if you'll permit an old priest an indulgence, I'd like to share some wisdom with you.
Oh, please share.
Go ahead, Father.
Your burden. I see it weighs heavily on you.
I don't know what you mean.
Yes, you do. You do not have to carry it alone.
Look, thank you, Father. But religion isn't really...
I don't say this as an attempt to sway your thinking or help you find faith. But find something, someone, to help with your burden. Otherwise, it will consume you.
Look around you, Father. I think the Lord may have his hands full right now. Whatever burdens I may have, they're mine to bear. And mine alone.
However crowded his table, there is always a seat for you, my child.
I'll keep it in mind, Father. Here.
I remember how much I like this guy.
Keep it, my child.
I like his voice a lot.
I fear you will have need of it.
It's very calming.
Before this long winter is done.
Alright, oh, chapter 4. Aftermath. Map of Pleasant Valley. I need to go to the church. Oh, there's a bunker right here. And the fish, and then I can leave. How do I check that map that he just gave me? You've brought healing and respite to the people at Thompson's Crossing. Your work at the community hall is complete. Do what you need to do before leaving Pleasant Valley. I haven't even done the Forest Talkers thing. I'm not gonna do all of it. I don't wanna 100% it. I just wanna play it how I would normally, I guess. I guess I probably normally would 100% it. I don't wanna leave because it's dark and it sounds like there's a blizzard outside. So I need to kill a little bit of time and then sleep. What do I have stored in here? The phone. Molly.
Hello, Molly.
Wow. I hate to be a foregone conclusion.
Well, I don't seem to get a lot of other calls out here.
I want to know something. Why did you work so hard to help those strangers? Would they have done the same for you?
I have no idea.
I doubt they would. You probably work all day every day. Bust your ass to help people. Babies or researching or whatever it is you do. Does anyone really notice?
I'm not sure, but I don't do it for that.
You don't do it for recognition because you don't get any.
What is this about, really?
I could have been something, too. Something more than a farmer's wife. Something more than a cattleman's daughter.
I'm sure you could have, Molly.
Don't patronize me. I could have been something. But I let him stop me. I let myself be small so he could feel like somebody. I gave up everything for him. And to him, I didn't even exist. I let him make me small. Less than nothing.
What happened to him, Molly?
You wouldn't understand.
Did he hurt you? Did you kill him?
There's different ways to hurt people. Some ways heal, other ways never do. And I told you, the wolves killed them. Never mind that. I called to tell you something.
What did you
call to tell me, Molly?
There's an old radio tower. On the top of the hill, overlooking my farm, you can see the tower from my porch. Not sure if you can get it working, but the radio up there would be good enough to reach Perseverance Mills. You can maybe find out about your guy. The precious mystery thing that you hope he has.
A radio? But why'd you wait so long to tell me?
I've been there, but I don't have the key.
I didn't know if it'd work. And also, the girl gets lonely out here, I guess. It was nice to have someone to talk to.
I don't have the key, so I don't know if I can go. I guess I have to go to Signal Hill, is what it says now. Thankfully, I think I can just climb up, right? Because I put the rope there. I put the rope, like, Man, these people sound like they're dying. I mean, I guess they kind of are. Alright, what did I leave in here again? And what can I put back? Some coffee.